Hello everyone, this is what we will be doing today. It's a photorealistic glass made in 3D Studio Max, rendered in Mental Ray with caustics. It doesn't require any plugins on your part, and it's of medium difficulty. Before starting up, don't forget to go into your 3D Studio Max and go in the Customize menu, Unit Setup, and double check that your units are actually the same as mine. I have generic, international units, and just make sure you have the same as well. For a quick and easy access, this tutorial has been split into four parts: low poly modeling, high poly modeling, lighting and materials, tweaking and rendering. I'll see you in one of these follow-up videos.